To date, much of the research on Lyme disease has been conducted in a traditional double-blind study fashion. However, mapping of the human genome over 20 years ago has unveiled the importance of the quote-unquote omic sciences in understanding the complexities of life and disease. At this time in 2018, I firmly believe that the research paradigm for studying Lyme disease has shifted to a more holistic systems biology approach, a long overdue step towards advancing the understanding of tick-borne illness. Additionally, I am hopeful that the unique molecular findings, which ISB continues to identify in chronic Lyme disease patients, will provide greater credibility to the existence of this disease, which has not yet been adequately documented in the scientific literature. At this time, I want to thank Dr. Hood and his research team for not only hosting this event, but for taking an interest and initiative in advancing chronic Lyme disease research. I have a very strong suspicion that this body of work will significantly alter the future terrain of diagnostic testing, immunologic relevance, and treatment of Lyme disease. And this is something that I have personally been hoping for well over a decade. Perseverance and trusting my gut, even when the whispers of intuition were almost imperceptible, has certainly paid off. Now I would like to introduce you to Jeff and Liesl Wilke, who have been avid supporters of this research project from the initial launch and who continue to embrace a systems biology appreciation to understanding Lyme disease.